Okay, we're all gonna drop in, it looks like. Go ahead there, Nick. Get a little of Nick on the kendo. It's really thick in here. Nice. Some of the trees look real good. Oh, I got caught on there. We're hoping there's an outlet. There looks like something here. Yeah, but they keep going.
All right, that was the best I felt yet.
Yeah. Let's see where Rick's heading. Okay, Rick. Let's drop in. There's a yellow arrow that says to go this way. So we're in it. Yep, says to go to the right. Keep going to our right. So it looks like I'm on the right trail. Yep, keep going here. Clean my camera. Let's see what we got in here on this trail, but it definitely said to keep going right. And I'm following some downhill here. I'm getting some movement. I think this is going to bring me back. Yep. Big whoop-de-doo right there. Whoa. Scuff some speed here. Looks like it comes out somewhere here. Let's see what we got. It's bringing me over to something. A chute, maybe? It's like a whole ridge line here. Okay, but that gets real flat right there. Oh boy, did not see that. And it's bringing me out to something that I gotta walk on a little bit. Oh, to the aspen trees over here. Otherwise, that's a dead valley down there. And I'm glad I followed that yellow arrow. That was a little work. But Jimmy taught me how to do the traverses. So hopefully I'm okay.